You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough. Everyone else in the room can see it.
Fantastic! With the children's confident dance, our party came to a successful conclusion. Every child, you're the best! We are proud of you! The big stage belongs to you! You are the brightest star in the sky!
Fantastic! Avec la danse confiante, notre fête s'est terminée avec un gros succès. Croyez en vous, vous êtes les meilleurs. La grande scène nous appartient. Vous êtes les étoiles les plus brillantes du ciel!
太美妙了！随着孩子们自信的舞蹈，为我们的晚会画了一个圆满的句号。孩子们，相信自己，每一个孩子，你们都是最棒的。我们为你们感到自豪，大舞台属于你们，你们是天上最亮的一颗星星。Finally,
let's invite Miss Connie Primiano, director at many schools, supervisor at McGill University, and former assistant director in human resources at English Montreal School Board, she will come to give the medal of performance to all the artists. Finalement, nous allons inviter Madame Connie Primiano, directrice dans plusieurs écoles, superviseure à la faculté de l'éducation à l'Université McGill et l'ancienne directrice adjointe à la ressource humaine à la Commission scolaire Anglais-Montréal. Elle va venir nous distribuer les médailles de performance à tous les artistes. 最后，我们邀请 Miss Connie Primano 女士、很多学校的校长、麦吉尔教育部门的主任，以及蒙特利尔教育局人力资源主任来为我们的孩子颁发奖牌，掌声有请。 So unfortunately, Miss Connie, she lost her voice, but she's very proud and very thankful for this wonderful performance. She's very, very honored to be here too. And we are very honored to have all the guests we have it today. Thank you all.
I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget. But between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies. I'm trying hard to take it back. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight. Tonight. I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she's waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses asking about a scar. And I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget, but between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies, you know, I'm trying hard to take it back. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight. I'll carry you home tonight.